It be hard to watch a cat when the vans keep dropping. Got the big Ford on me, so my pants keep falling. It be hard to understand me, cause my jaw keep locking.
And I ain't even trying to talk, cause my jaw keep locking.
So I'm looking online and I'm seeing things, and I see that Murder Mook puts out a post in response to RadioMusic.com, who tweets out, "I feel Murder Mook's gonna say some shit that's gonna make niggas cringe about Verb. His angles are always heartless." And then Murder Mook goes ahead and he says, "This shit is too wicked. I actually feel bad that I gotta say them, but it is what it is." Emoji. And then A-Verb's lurking around and he sees this and he goes ahead and he says, "It's too wicked compared to that trash you've been spitting or putting out. That's good for your level, not mine. You dealing with a nigga who like that. Idiot." Emoji face, emoji face, emoji face, emoji face. So A-Verb is going the off, you know what I'm saying? He's pretty much peeping everything that Murder Mook puts out, and they're going back and forth on Twitter. If you guys like the face off, you probably want to go on Twitter and kind of, you know, follow Murder Mook and A-Verb. They're kind of going back and forth, and they've been doing this for quite some time, and this is their way of kind of promoting the battle that's going to happen on August 18th that the whole battle rap community is excited about. And you know, these guys are no slouch when it comes to marketing and promotion of themselves, so it is what it is. A-Verb bust back, you know what I'm said, and Murder Mook is feeling himself. He's feeling like, hey, I'm the king of battle rap, and I'm about to put this guy in his place. And A-Verb's kind of like, you know, you've never dealt with a guy like me, and everything that you think that you're going to do to me, I've already seen. And any angles that you think is going to make me feel some type of way, I want to hear what you got to say. You know what I mean? So it is what it is. Comment, rate, subscribe. Let me know what y'all think about that. And comment down in the comment section below and let me know what y'all think. Who do you think's going to win this thing on August 18th? Do you think Murder Mook's going to bring this one home? Or do you feel like St. Louis or A-Verb's going to come in there and take this win for the team? You know, it is what it is. I'm curious. And, you know, I'm back and forth. Sometimes I got, you know, Mook kind of going in there with a 30, you know. And then at times when I think about it, when I think about the level of competition that A-Verb's faced and, you know, how focused he is on this battle and what he gave up to actually do this battle, which he was supposed to battle Shotgun Shug, but he gave that up to focus on the Mook battle. You know, I'm kind of thinking that A-Verb's going to be, you know, on 100 when he's at, you know, Murder Mook. So it is what it is. I'm curious to see this. And if y'all can, go ahead and order that pay-per-view, because I think this is going to be a crazy one. Comment, rate, subscribe. Let me know what y'all think about that. Peace.
Hey, Purple Boy.
What's up?
I don't know, man. I think Murder Mook might take that one, dude.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, dude.
I got A-Verb, bro.
I mean, he ain't lost a round in 11 rounds, dude.
Mm.
You know what I mean? And he motivated, dude.
That's a fact.
I don't know, man. I can't believe it's not Butter Brother. I gotta go. But dope blog, dude.
For real?
Yeah, dude.
All right,
bye, dude.
Subscribe.
It'd be hard to watch a cat when the van keep dropping. Got to be a